Thanks to Crazy Magic Hawkman. Today, I'm on Discord.
Lord of Chaos, at your service, my little pony friends.
I'll be right back.
Yeah, we're getting pizza, YouTube.
Loins, loins, man.
Good friend of mine. He was having
nice to the food.
Thank you.
No problem.
He was loving for sight.
Some of it is, yeah. Really, Hawk? Oh, every time you upload something, my phone does it too.
I don't. Slide off pizza. Yeah, we're back. We're back.
Dollar store. Also cool. Look around and see if I can find any of this North Fork or this North Fork brand around here.
North Face.
Yeah. I've never seen this particular brand around. Must be an expensive brand.
It's based, they got some for Boise, dude. Mm-hmm. Yeah, see, the thing is, YouTube, I am actually playing my dice game on Discord. Mm-hmm. 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 Oh, no.
This is the whole so sad sometimes.
Sometimes my life can be a comedy.
Comedy? Must not be a fan of the pineapple, huh? I don't care too much for canned pineapple. I like fresh pineapple.
What
did
he say? Oh, I think he wanted you to call him.
Tell him no. If you want to talk, you need to get your butt here.
And quit being distracted, too. So, what have you been up to, Mrs. Archer?
Nothing.
Cool. Damn. True, doesn't everybody want to stay warm?
Yeah. I've been wearing shorts up till this point. Finally decided to put pants on.
Canadian bacon.
Yep.
Classic. And a pineapple.
Sonic's
Sonic's pan.
feeling that there was something about this case. If you go deeper into it, there's hundreds of thousands of dollars being moved between bank accounts, the two Swiss family bank accounts, as well as offshore bank accounts.
On everything that I get rid of.
And you know what, Mrs. Archer? Guess what? I was a special guest cameo appearance in Murder in a Heartland.
Oh, yeah?
I was riding my bike and I did not know they were filming that. I was right in the back of riding my bicycle before I gave it to him. Yeah, it was kind of weird. Somebody from up the street recognized me. Hey, I know you. What's up? So you did not notice, but you had a guest appearance in Murder in the Heartland. But that one person died a couple of years ago when she was permanently killed by her former school students.
Really? Is that a true story? Or
yeah. It's a true story.
Kind of sad. We got buffets, we can type a whole bunch.
Is that Eric again?
No, that was my computer.
Oh yeah.
My phone will probably do it pretty soon. Go boop, or something like that.
Yeah, YouTube, guess what? I'm like a special guest host.
Hey, what's up, bud? Sure, what's up? Not quite sure, bud.
Must be using more Parmesan on this piece.
Eric was just calling and say how long are we been playing?
Till 2:30.
As soon as you get here.
Once again, do you want to talk to Eric? Hey.
Hello? What's up, Eric? What do you need? I'm not here, dude. What's up? To my phone?
What is it?
You talking to me? What's up? Hey, Eric. What's up? Wait. So, to get here in Keystone? Once again, awesome. So, are you willing to go pick up Eric? No? Oh, okay. Sorry about that. I think Dorian told you about something about last night. You forgot.
Expensive, bro.
Sorry, bud. I guess, I'll get back to you later. I'm gonna, eat my lunch, okay?
I'll be right back. I'm gonna use the bathroom.
We'll see. Bye, Eric. All right, I will. Bye, bud. You're welcome. Bye. Yeah, I think he should.
Feels nice to wear sweaters again.
I think so.
Yeah, what kind would you like? What kind of?
Do we get choose the option?
Yes, of what we can work around, because we don't have everything.
Right. Okay. I was gonna ask if you guys make the cheeseburger one.
A cheeseburger? I can talk to her. I've never heard of it, but I'll ask.
Okay. Sorry. What were you asking me? My fault, okay.
Well, if you want one, we could always get you a slice.
Yep.
We usually just load up, and then if you want to try a piece, you can.
Release. Spark light kind of sucks.
Because that one's working, but that one's been showing the same thing like this whole time.
You know. So for your cheeseburger pizza, what comes on it? I know there's ground beef. I'm chopping up pickles.
Mm-hmm.
Cheddar.
Yeah, I think nice tomatoes and.
You want tomatoes on it?
Yeah.
Do you want onions?
Oh yeah.
Okay.
Thank you. Hey, so I guess you got the news from Eric.
Is he not showing?
Yep.
No, he didn't, but I kind of figured. Okay. We all know the real people. We're going to be able to encourage him to actually show up. They show up once.
Hey, guys.
So he's at his mom's while we're playing.
He's at his mom's house? Does she live in Britain?
Hey, Jason.
Yeah.
How are you feeling today?
Yeah.
I've been here sooner, but I had a bit of an issue to deal with real quick.
Mom?
Not on the gas.
Sorry for people who couldn't do that.
Mom,
I mean, my grandma and grandpa were together for like 65 years. They were like probably 15 or 16 when they got married.
Hey, we might get a cheeseburger pizza coming soon. Just want to let you know.
Oh.
Sure.
Yes, they surveyed the bank, but nothing yet, looks like.
Oh, I haven't gotten anything yet. I was waiting for the cheeseburger pizza.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they just asked me. They came here earlier, and then I was like, hey, what kind of pizza do you want? So I just a cheeseburger pizza.
Too bad they don't sell fruit pizzas. Those are so yummy. For dessert, fruit pizza.
Like a angel fruit cake kind of thing.
Yeah, you can put strawberries.
Huh?
Put whipped cream on it.
Bingo. Oh.
B-I-N-G-M-I-O.
Put like a frosting on it and then put the cream.
Roll a d20 to see if he can hit me.
Sausage and pepperoni.
Ah, oh, dang it.
I gotcha.
Natural 20. That does double damage. And I fall. Ah!
Oh, the factory?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. And you played on the company bowl meeting. And there was one leader posted in it, sir.
You know, I'll tell you the truth, I'm full. I had a big breakfast this morning, and now I got pizza with me. So.
He's gonna call you.
What's that?
He's gonna call you.
Oh, he's gonna call me?
Yeah. Sorry, just forgets to push in his chair somehow.
He's gonna call you. What's about that?
Oh, okay. I'll see what you want.
He wants everything.
Let's see. Oh, he was trying to do the thing.
This is party in this room.
So, what are you going to call me about?
You do a hot water?
Yeah, water.
We're still eating, bud.
Still eating, dude. Here, I ripped the
game. Figures.
So, we'll let you know when we get start playing.
Okay, Raggy.
Yeah? Oh, they're Jason's getting his food order, and Larry's just getting more slice.
Okay, sorry for the wait, everyone.
Oh, that's a good. Okay, hold on a second. Where's the cheeseburger pieces up there?
Not yet.
Not yet? Okay. Yeah, I'll let everybody know.
You can talk to him again.
Do you want to talk to Dorian? Okay.
Tell him to call me.
Oh, Dorian said, just call Dorian on his phone. Okay. Bye, bud. He said he'll call right now.
We're going to have any hope of convincing Eric to come here and simply come. We need to give him a cause and effect for
him. Unfortunately, it's like talking to the brick.
I know, that's why you don't converse with the brick.
Yeah, or we get him a bath, battery operated bike, so he can drive.
No. Yeah. Is Dama speaking? I'm laughing at you.
Alright.
It's me, bro. Who? Yeah? We know that it was on Discord, Eric.
Why would we want to be on Discord?
We're on Discord.
They'll probably turn us into something but ugly.
You know, he does that. Sometimes you just need to find a licensed therapist at BetterHelp.com. I just saw somebody.
I don't guarantee anything that if we allow this to happen, then Eric's just going to abuse the hell out of it and never show up. It can't happen. He needs to be.
Yep.
So we're going to convince him to come here.
To join us on our big quest.
That means everybody except for me turn off your phones.
Fortunately for me, I have a bunch of anti-air notifications set up, so my phone doesn't buzz when he ever, whatever he pages. Yeah. Don't tell him, by the way.
Oh, mine's on silent.
Mine's on vibrate. I kind of need my hotspot, so.
Yes, Eric, we're totally in, bro.
Oh, I did. Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
we're
talking
to you. Oh, you have to know your phone's up. Well, I think their phones are so sophisticated nowadays, you can just turn specifically here.
Yep.
Sean Wu.
Yep. Do you have an extra pencil I can borrow?
Yeah, it's in my backpack right behind you, bro.
Yeah, behind you,
dude.
Okay. Here's some straw.
This pocket.
The second small, the smallest one. Yeah.
Oh, this is my... I got two. I got the pizza
ready for you guys if you'd like to try it.
Oh, thank you.
I'm actually getting full.
Yeah, I wonder if Strahd ever comes back.
I can't find your pizza.
Go here. Try and
but
go look for
find
the rest
it for me, I'll go
it's
get pizza.
It's not this one.
I wonder if Strahd ever came back. I wonder if he'd be after us.
Don't worry, go on. Someone
probably take 1,000 years for him to.
Well, the thing is, normally Strahd would just come back after you killed him. Because dark powers would usher itself. But since you persuaded the dark powers to change who is in the position of power there, Strahd will not.
Wouldn't he have to grow up and. To a man again?
Or I mean, well, he already is a man. It's just, he would stay dead.
This one we could?
They'd come back every time.
A different one, bud. I can't find it. It's underneath your, the last character change, Sheldon.
Oh, this one?
Let's see. Yeah, that one.
Okay.
Thank you. Go on, bud. Oh! Nice.
I got the pink one.
I said
more like red one. Red.
Oh, it looks all pink.
I'm colorblind.
You're colorblind? Oh no.
Well, now you know. That one is in fact pink. That one. You know, doesn't look.
All I see is that little tiny red part of it.
I must say, it definitely is a very fascinating concept of colorblindness. Because essentially, you basically have to trust everyone around you what color that actually is.
Yeah.